I've been using Nikon products since I started in photography. Well, I started with zoom lenses because I felt this was the most practical way to start. After 3 years of taking pictures, I just realized by testing the prime lens that I was missing a lot of things. Prime lenses forces you to move around the environment, around the place, and makes you to think in a more creative way. Barceloneta is not the typical beach because it mixes the classical summer beach sensation with the crowded Barcelona. The 24 was perfect in Barcelona Beach because it's an amazing wide lens that allows you to capture all the ambient, all the atmosphere of the environment, and also it gives you no distortion and is really, really sharp. Well, in Sagrada Familia, we tested the 35 1.4. That allows me to play with a really nice focal length, to play with the composition and to play with the depth of field that the 35 gives you. My challenge was to take pictures of the temple in a different way. I played with the composition about the trees, about the reflection on the water, to achieve that different final look. The 50mm allows you to shoot the landscape pictures, and we enjoy a lot taking pictures of the sunset. When you're taking pictures with the 50mm and you have to always be compensating the exposure, you have to play with the aperture and the shutter speed, but the 50mm is like gold. Ramblas is another iconic point in Barcelona, but what I did is to find another kind of pictures. For me, the 58 was a new experience because I never tested before. It's close to the 50, but I've been astounded by especially by the bokeh and the agility in the focus. Boquerías market with the 58mm was impressive because it's plenty of colors, it's plenty of textures, it's one of the most crowded places in Barcelona. When I think about the 85, comes to my mind a very stylish portrait. It gives you the possibility to focus on the details. I was absolutely concentrated just in creativity in terms of how I want to take the picture, how I will do the framing, but just it's you and the model, and you're able to create in a more free way. To have the opportunity to make this trip with those amazing lenses was like absolutely freedom of creation, of taking pictures, even more than I expected.